Hi friends, this is Seema here from Paper Passions. Today I'm going to share this journal with you and also have a tutorial which will talk about how to make this journal. However, the tutorial will be for a smaller size journal. So this is a travel journal that you can have put your pictures in. Like you can see here, there's a waterfall on this side where you can have your pictures and you can also journal about those pictures in here. There's a lot of space to carry a lot of paraphernalia that you collect on your travels. Like here is another place where you can put your pictures and have them ready. This is another space for pockets where you have different tags. You can add pictures there or you can journal about your travels. There's a small writing pad also inside included. And the last part has a pouch here. There's a pouch in this area. I will just try and see if I can get the camera to show you what exactly I mean. Okay, so there's a pouch here where you can carry all the papers or collectibles that you collect during your travels. It holds a lot and it is a very deep pouch, as you can see here. So you can collect a lot of papers in there or anything that you want to carry in your travels. So this is something that you can carry along with you and make journal your entries on the travel itself, and once you come back home you can print out your pictures. There's another space here at the bottom where you can actually keep a few papers inside, and there's a pocket here as well, so you can keep some papers there as well. So there's a lot of space in here to keep different things that are related to your travels, and I hope you enjoy the tutorial that will be accompanied along with this. Have a great day. I'll be back with the tutorial in some time.